let us consider some more problems on scalar product of vectors. Consider the first question. Find the projection of vector A equal to 2i cap plus 3j cap plus 2k cap on vector B equal to I cap plus 2j cap plus k cap. We know that the projection of vector A on vector B is vector A dot B divided by mod of vector B. So for this, let us use vector A is equal to, it is given that 2i cap plus 3j cap plus 2k cap can also be written as 2, 3 and 2. Similarly, vector B is equal to, it is given that I cap plus 2j cap plus k cap can be written as 1, 2 and 1. Now, get the value of A dot B. It is equal to 2 1s are 2, 3 2s are 6 plus 2 1s are 2. This is equal to 10. Also, get the value of mod of vector B. It is square root of sum of the squares of the coefficients of I, j and k of vector B. That is 1 square 1 plus 2 square 4, again 1 square 1. So we'll get mod of vector B equal to root 6. If we substitute these values in the formula, we'll get the required projection of vector A on vector B is equal to A dot B, that is 10, divided by mod of vector B, that is root 6. So the required projection is 10 by root 6. Consider the second question. Find vector A minus vector B if mod of vector A equal to 2, mod of vector B equal to 3 and A dot B equal to 4. For this, let us use the concept vector A minus vector B dot product with vector A minus vector B. This is actually equal to mod of vector A minus vector B whole square. So consider vector A minus vector B dot product with vector A minus vector B. That is equal to A dot A minus A dot B minus B dot A plus B dot B. Therefore, this can also be written as 2 times A dot B plus vector B dot vector B is mod of vector B the square. It is given that mod of vector A is 2 units, mod of vector B is 3 units. If we substitute those values, mod of vector A 2 units, so it is 2 square, that is 4, minus 2 into A dot B, it is given that equal to 4, plus mod of vector B, that is 3 units, so it will be 3 square. So we'll get 4 minus 8 plus 9, that is 13 minus 8, that is 5. So mod of A minus B whole square is 5. Therefore, vector A minus vector B is equal to root 5 units. Consider third question. If vector A is a unit vector and vector X minus vector A dot product with vector X plus vector A equal to 8, find mod of vector X. Consider vector X minus vector A dot product with vector X plus vector A equal to 8. If we simplify this, x dot x minus x dot a plus a dot x minus a dot a, which is equal to 8. We know that x dot x is mod of vector x this square. X dot a and a dot x are equal, so get cancelled. Remaining part will be minus a dot a, that is equal to mod a the square, and it is given that equal to 8. Therefore, mod of vector x this square is equal to 8 plus mod a the square, and it is given that a is a unit vector, so mod of vector a is 1. Therefore, it is 8 plus 1, that is 9. Therefore, mod of vector x is equal to root 9 equal to 3 units. Consider question 4. Show that a of minus 2i cap plus 3j cap plus 5k cap, b of I cap plus 2j cap plus 5k cap, and c of 7i cap minus k cap are collinear. That means it is given that a is with coordinates minus 2, 3, 5, b is equal to 1, 2, 3, and c is equal to 7, 0, minus 1. So first let us consider directed line segment AB. This is equal to terminal point minus initial point, that is OB minus OA. If we substitute the values, OB, that is 1, 2, 3, minus OA, that is minus 2, 3, 5. If we simplify, we'll get 1 minus minus 2, that is 1 plus 2, that is 3. 2 minus 3, minus 1. 3 minus 5, minus 2. Similarly, consider BC. BC is equal to OC minus OB, that is 7, 0, minus 1, minus 1, 2, 3. If we simplify, 7 minus 1, 6, 0 minus 2, minus 2, minus 1, minus 3, that is minus 4. And finally, get the value of directed line segment AC. Can be written as OC minus OA, that is equal to 7, 0, minus 1, minus, minus 2, 3, 5. If we simplify, 7 minus minus 2, that is 7 plus 2, that is 9. 0 minus 3, minus 3, minus 1, minus 5, minus 6. Now let us calculate magnitude of directed line segment AB is equal to root of 3 square 9 plus minus 1 square 1 plus minus 2 square 4. This is equal to root 14. Consider mod of vector BC, that is root of 36 plus 4 plus 16, that is root 56, can also be written as 2 root 14. Similarly, magnitude of vector AC is root of 9 square 81 minus 3 square 9 plus 6 square 36. This is equal to root 126, can also be written as 3 root 14. From the above, we can conclude that mod of vector AB plus mod of vector BC, that is root 14 plus 2 root 14 equal to 3 root 14, and this is equal to mod of vector AC. Therefore, we can conclude that the given vertices A, B and C are collinear. Now consider question 5. Find the projection of I minus J on I plus J. Let us consider vector A is equal to I cap minus J cap, and vector B is equal to I cap plus J cap. Now we have to calculate the projection of vector A on vector B. This is equal to vector A dot B divided by mod of vector B. So for this, get the value of A dot B, that is equal to 1 minus 1 divided by mod of vector B, that is 1 square 1 plus 1, that is 0 by root 2 equal to 0. Now let us consider question 6. If ABC are unit vectors such that vector A plus vector B plus vector C equal to 0 vector, find vector A dot B plus vector B dot C plus vector C dot A. For this, let us consider the given concept vector A plus vector B plus vector C equal to 0 vector. So if we square this, vector A plus vector B plus vector C whole square equal to 0 square. If we expand this, we'll get mod of vector A the square, mod of vector B the square, mod of vector C the square plus 2 times vector A dot B plus vector B dot C plus vector C dot A equal to 0. But it is given that vector A, vector B and vector C are unit vectors. Therefore, mod of vector A is 1, mod of vector B is 1, mod of vector C is also equal to 1. So if we substitute the value, 1 plus 1 plus 1 will get 3 plus 2 times A dot B plus B dot C plus C dot A equal to 0. Therefore, the required term A dot B plus B dot C plus C dot A is equal to minus 3 by 2. Now consider question 7. If A is equal to 2i cap plus 2j cap plus 4k cap, and vector B is equal to minus 2i cap minus 2j cap plus lambda k cap, are perpendicular to each other, find lambda. It is given that vector A is perpendicular to vector B. That means vector A dot vector B equal to 0. If we replace the value 2, 2, 4, dot product with minus 2 minus 2 lambda equal to 0. If we simplify, 2 into minus 2 minus 4, 2 into minus 2 minus 4 plus 4 into lambda is 0. So 4 lambda equal to 8, lambda equal to 8 by 4, that is 2.